Bicornuate uterus. What is bicornuate uterus? Why it occurs? What are the problems which a female faces because of bicornuate uterus? And what is the treatment needed for it? Myself, Dr. Deepthi Jain, gynecologist. Today we will be discussing about it in detail. So, what is bicornuate uterus? Bicornuate uterus, which is usually a heart-shaped uterus, is basically a kind of congenital uterine malformation, meaning thereby it is present from the birth. It is a congenital thing, that means present since your birth. It is a malformation or abnormality of the shape of your uterus. So why this bicornuate uterus develops? Why a female gets a bicornuate uterus? See, uterus is formed by the fusion of two paramesonephric ducts. So sometimes these paramesonephric ducts do not fuse in the proximal portion. They do fuse in the distal portion, but they fail to fuse in the proximal end. So when they do not fuse, normally looks like a heart-shaped uterus. There is an indentation in the fundus of the uterus, right? See, almost 3% of the females, they do have some sort of congenital abnormality in the shape size of the uterus, out of which bicornuate uterus is the most common one. There are other congenital anomalies, abnormalities of the shape of uterus also, like it may be a unicornuate uterus, septate uterus, but these are not that common. Bicornuate uterus is the commonest one. So what are the problems, what are the symptoms which a bicornuate uterus gives? So bicornuate uterus may give you irregular periods, painful periods, pain during the periods, cramps in the pelvic area, may give you recurrent miscarriages, may give you heavy bleeding, or sometimes it may be just a sonographic finding. That means you may not be aware of that you are having a bicornuate uterus. One fine day you go for an ultrasound sonography because of some other reason, and you come to know that you have a bicornuate uterus. So bicornuate uterus may be just an accidental finding, or you may get heavy pain, bleeding, or repeated miscarriages out of it, right? So does bicornuate uterus affect your fertility part? You are not going to conceive if you have a bicornuate uterus. Is it something like that? No. The fertility or the chances of conception is not going to affected by your bicornuate uterus. You can easily conceive with a bicornuate uterus as well. That means the chances of conceiving are not affected. Mind it, they are not affected with a bicornuate uterus. Yes, there are certain problems which may appear in the pregnancy with a bicornuate uterus, like the chances of miscarriages are higher with a bicornuate uterus, a preterm birth, the labor may start early, because with a bicornuate uterus, the carrying capacity of the uterus decreases, the uterine contractions become irregular, out of which you may get a preterm birth or a preterm delivery. The chances of congenital malformations, the birth defects in the baby, is also on a higher side with a bicornuate uterus. The chances of abnormal position of the baby, like the baby may be in a breech position or in a transverse lie, as a result of which the chances of doing cesarean is also higher than a case if you have a bicornuate uterus. You may get abnormal positions of the placenta also because of bicornuate uterus. There may be a case of placenta previa if you have a bicornuate uterus. You may get a retained placenta after delivery or a cesarean in a case of bicornuate uterus. So definitely during the pregnancy, pregnancy and delivery, you may face these complications, these problems because of bicornuate uterus, but you are not going to face the problem or difficulty in conception. You may get repeated miscarriages also. If you are getting repeated miscarriages out of a bicornuate uterus, then sometimes surgery may be needed, which we do as a Strassmann metroplasty. That can be done in a case of a bicornuate uterus Strassmann metroplasty. Otherwise, in most of the cases, we do not need any treatment in case of a bicornuate uterus. If you have any more confusion regarding this bicornuate uterus, you can write us down in the comment box section and can subscribe the channel. Thank you.